What's up, guys? This is not a new game. This is called Slay the Spire, which came out about 2 years ago. And surprisingly, I actually do enjoy this game. I do enjoy it. It reminds me a lot about Inception, which I never played, but I did watch Markiplier play. And I did enjoy how it was pretty much just a card game in a sense. You travel along the map and you pretty much play like a card game. And it's really cool. There's four characters in all, which each character you have to kind of unlock by getting far with the character before it, or just doing some kind of task to unlock them. But I actually do enjoy this game. And in the gameplay right now, I actually beat the game for the first time. I beat the game for the first time using the first man's name is called Ironclad, but I usually call him Ironchad, because pretty much really good. The interesting thing about this game is that you have to somewhat build the deck as you're going, and you never know what card you're gonna get. You never know what you're gonna run across. So it is interesting. There's never a same run in a sense, because it's always gonna be random. I just so happened to get like the best possible run with him, and I actually beat the entire game. But what happens after that is what actually surprised me. There's only three acts, and sadly I only have the last two acts of this run, because for some reason it took me a long time, because I guess I was actually thinking quite a lot. I didn't think I was gonna actually beat the game and actually make this a video, so I really took my time. That's why this one is kind of like an hour long, even though there's two acts recorded. But luckily for y'all, I did actually play the second character, which is slightly different. He's more of an assassin type character. Really cool. You'll see him in a few days or a week or so. But he's green. This one's red. The other one's, the assassin is green. You have some kind of automatron, a robot. He's blue. And you have a fourth character that you'll see at the end of this gameplay that I unlocked. She is, I'm not sure. I actually haven't looked at her yet. I pretty much haven't looked at her since I kind of wanted her to still be a surprise. But pretty much, this game is really fun. So, judging by the screen, you pretty much have three potion slots, which each potion can help you in some kind of way, or it can harm the enemy in some kind of way, or just give the enemy a debuff. Which is always pretty good. It always makes sense to read your potions to know what it, to kind of help determine how you're gonna play. See that card Anger and Anger Plus? That when I first seen that card and I understood what it did, I pretty much tried to base my deck around that card as much as I can. And then you have artifacts or relics. They're called relics in this game. And these relics pretty much help you stat-wise, doing a wide variety of tasks. Let's see, each character starts off with their own personal relic. For instance, Ironclad right here, he heals 6 damage. He heals 6 health after each battle. So the less damage you take, the better, because he'll heal afterwards. He's the pretty much the very default type of character, and he's the first character, so he's made easy. And then let's see, the assassin, his relic pretty much allows you to draw 6 cards every first turn in every battle, which is okay, I guess. I mean, but for him, for his kind of playstyle, it makes sense, but overall, you know, eh. And the automatron's specialty is it can charge. His special ability is he starts off with a lightning charge, which what makes him really unique is that, well, I'll have to do gameplay. I don't want to spoil it too much, but the fourth one, I don't even know what she does. She's like a, she looks like a Genshi type character. But the game is really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. I'm not gonna talk throughout the whole game, sadly. Maybe next few videos I'll kind of throw in commentary, but most of the time with this game in particular, I actually do think a lot, because I you gotta see what kind of deck you're trying to make, because you can't make a jack of all decks or a jack of all trades kind of deck. It's not gonna work. None of those kind of decks work. But I do realize that if you focus on a particular way to build your deck, though, you will actually make it far in this game. And like I said, surprised that I beat the game all 3 acts kind of on this one gameplay, and I wasn't recording on my laptop or my capture card. I actually had to save the last hour on my PlayStation, which is why you only have 2 acts, because it took me longer than that hour to beat it, because I was actually trying to read every card, read every effect, read every relic that was coming my way, and just generally trying to make the best run possible. And that's pretty much what I did. But if you guys enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe, comment what you think about the game. I really hate that a good game like this just unnoticed, like really unnoticed. But it's really just it's interesting. I like the game. I want to say that y'all like it. I hate that good, interesting games like this kind of go unnoticed. Like just going through the PlayStation Store or Steam or the Xbox Store, it just kind of, games like this goes unnoticed until like, oh, this game just happened to be like the free game of the month for PlayStation. So I got it, I tried it, and I'm like, yo, I love this game. I actually played this game like an hour. I'll play this game an hour before I'll get on Elden Ring, because I do find this game kind of waking me up a lot, making me think, making me question a lot of stuff. And then once I transition into Elden Ring, it's like I'm already woke and then I'm already ready to deal with these very difficult monsters and bosses, pretty much. But yeah, leave in the comment below what you like about the game or what you don't like about the game. And I hope you guys enjoyed this game. I'm not going to put on any music either, just because, you know, that's almost an hour worth of music, and that's going to be a lot of citation for copyright. But with that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. With that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Deuces.
Thank you. Thank you. This building. tell me you're no good. I'm brushing away to you, the weight of you of my shoulders. Done with my cigarette, and when all the smoke is clear, I'm brushing away to you, the weight of you, the weight of you. Don't need an old man. Done with my sin.